Right away is up now, yeah? Almost there. I have just finished analyzing the latest security data. You should find an indoor garden up ahead.
A garden? Sounds fancy.
A Japanese garden, to be precise. It is an area set aside for VIPs. Apparently, one of World Marshal's directors is a rather serious Japanese culture enthusiast.
All right. So what's this got to do with me? Is there something I need from the garden?
Not at all. You need only pass through that area to arrive at a freight elevator. I found a route to the elevator controls through the unit we hijacked downstairs. I have located the server room as well. You can reach it via the freight elevator.
Great work, Doc.
Elementary, my dear Raiden. Now, head for the garden.
Yeah, it looks like Japanese place. A Japanese hotel or something. It's good. But it feels like there's a boss fight coming ahead. And the music's just gonna turn to Latin or something. Like a... what's it called? Like an orchestra. And we are somewhere right here, so... shit. What a setting. Alright, give it to me. Let's go. They all have samurais too. They run like samurais too. Get off! Okay, go. Enemies on the roof.
about you.
Just those enemies are proof, so...
The main exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator.
So the dude is so rich that he decided to have a village, like a Japanese village, inside this building. Goddamn, dude. Rich people. Rich people problems. Acing that stealth, man. Like an exact Japanese village here, like a replica or something. This is good. I want this in my backyard. Alright then. So we need to jump through those hoops. Lanterns, rather. What? God, oh, that sucks. There you go. There's a ladder right here.
Follow the catwalk straight ahead. Reach the elevator.
I was trying to jump on those. That's why. Okay. God damn it.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No worries. Actually, I should thank you.
What are you talking about?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten Jack back.
Then, that is your true nature.
More or less. Still interested?
I find no reason to alter my objectives.
So it's the
From the moment we met, you have acted on emotional urges. You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child. After extended observation, I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Guess so. Not much of a superhero after all, huh?
However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Well, if that's what you feel, then glad to have you along.
Roger.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead.
Okay, Doc. Oh, shit. I am just in cardboard. The fuel cells need to be at full gauge in order to activate Jack the Reaper's state. It's tougher than I thought. That should be it. Over here. Nice. Rocket launcher. Alright, let's do this shit. Drop. dinosaur.
Abreiten! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming!
The elevator cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform.
Odd. The platform is losing speed.
Scheiße! The tripod is interfering.
Right! Clear them out of the shaft.
Do not let them block the elevator.
Go.
deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevators. You pass to the server room leads right through them.
Okay. Good. No more enemies there. At least for now. Okay. Oh wait, I think
the server room's ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
What should I expect to find? If they're VR training those brains, I'm guessing it won't look like your typical IT department.
Quite right. Most of it will likely be occupied by life support units. Feeding oxygen and nutrition to the brains they have stored, you know. They would also need a server to feed them the VR data, but in terms of structure, it's really more brain storage and maintenance than a server room. But no doubt it makes a convenient euphemism for what they are really doing there.
Yeah. Like how CIA agents refer to where they work as the company.
Indeed. Something like that would never arouse the suspicions of rank and file staff who may hear it. And I'm sure those complicit in this operation feel better not calling it the VR training room. Even something so simple as a name can help one ignore the truth of what they are doing. Truly fascinating how the human brain works.
So this whatever room, that's where Sundown is waiting, right? If he wants a fight, I wish he'd just get on with it. He didn't seem the type to run and hide.
Well, he is in charge of security, but I suspect this is not about business. If I had to guess, I would say he is toying with you, testing you, perhaps.
Whatever he's doing, it won't change what's going to happen once I finally catch up with him.
Okay. So I think this is gonna be Sundowner's room. I'm gonna be fighting that big fat bitch. I should have changed. Should have changed my weapon. Wait. Is this a checkpoint? Alright, let's customize. Let's change that side, because I don't think it's gonna help us. Let's change to this. Then let's get some life as well. Nice, okay. Then this should be it for now. Yeah, I think this is gonna be a great one.
Server rooms ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
Which, if they're
quite civil, but
yeah,
and I'm
it. So if he
well,
wait, yeah, what? Let's go. There's a checkpoint. What the fuck? Still gun here. All right. Hi.
What? Miss Troll? She's
no. A spare body, if I had to guess. It's like it's controlled by an AI.
Okay, so he's throwing those fireballs. I don't think he'll need it. Man. Six point four, let's go. One more? Oh shit!
And the spare monsoon? Well, if it's AI controlled, it should pose no problem for you, yes?
I know, we just fought, man. I know how you work. What? The parry? Oh, only one hit. Did he get it in the first place? I think that should be it for him. But if we missed it, it's gonna be continued. But anyway. Yeah. Okay. Not bad, I guess.
Keep going, guys. You are almost to the server room.
This looks scary.
Don't disrupt the student.